Congratulations. You've been offered a place to study at a university ranked in the top 1% of the world. Accepting your offer to study at Curtin is easy, and you can do it all online. All you need to do is reply to your offer email accepting your offer and providing any documentation requested. After you've accepted your offer, you'll receive a Confirmation of Enrolment Letter, or COE, which contains all the course details required for your student visa. If you're under 18 years of age, you must have approved accommodation and welfare arrangements in place before you are issued with your COE. You can use your COE to apply for an Australian student visa, which allows you to study in Australia for the length of your course and work up to 40 hours per fortnight during the semester. Once you receive your confirmation of enrolment, you can also activate your OASIS account using your student identification number, which is provided in your offer letter. OASIS is Curtin's online student portal, where you'll be able to access everything you need on your study journey. You can enrol in your units and register for classes once you've accepted your offer. Just go to eStudent from the OASIS platform to get started. Now you can prepare for your departure. Take a look at our pre-departure resources for helpful information about your move to Perth. Or if you're starting online, you can view our online resources to help you get set up to study. You're all ready to start. If you need any help in accepting your offer, just call Student Services. Welcome to the Curtin community. We can't wait to see you online or on campus soon.